Hi, it's Susanna Butroy in the Lower East Side, and everyone's been sending me emails about the breaking news. It's involving Steve Rattner, who's Mike Bloomberg's very best friend and his money manager, who's recently in the news about the Cayman Islands and Bloomberg's investments for charities. And I'm one of many people that feel that he has ripped off the United States taxpayers by taking Bloomberg's charity money off into the Caymans. But he's in the news right now because he's settling right now with the Securities Exchange Commission for over $6 million in fines. But the breaking big news, it's huge, is Andrew Cuomo is going to sue him, two separate suits, asking for at least $26 million in fines. And the biggest part of this is to be banned from the Securities Exchange Commission having contact with anyone involving these kind of trades and stuff, business for life, and that's huge. Now, of course, Steve Rattner, as always, says he's innocent, but this is huge, and if Andrew Cuomo can successfully prosecute him, then I say Andrew Cuomo for president.